See you next Saturday night. Well, we thought it was going to be interesting. Let's get the driver's condition over here at the 55, Mike Ellis. Slow down, guys. Slow down. Slow down. Front wheel drive. Slow down. We have a caution. The driver in the 55, Mike Ellis, is okay. Here comes the 32 of Travis Sands up to second. And the 7X of Jack Harvey. He runs her high. Here comes the 0-1 of Johnny Carroll and the 777 of Mike Sizemore. They get spun around all on the backstretch, and we got the 7 car turned around and getting collected by the other 7 car of Alex Squires. Seven X is Jack Harvey. 411. Here we go, we're racing 9 more laps. Darryl Watson waves a green flag for Travis Sands. Here comes the 777 of Mike Sizemore. Here we go, race fans. 7 more laps for the 32 of Travis Sands. This time by will be halfway home in the front wheel drive of the 32 of Travis Sands, the 7X of Jack Harvey, and here comes the 69er of Daniel Lawson. Here goes the 69er of Daniel Lawson up to second. Does he have time to track down the 32 of Travis Sands? The 9S of Wayne Lewis trying to get in the top four. He spins around on the berm and turns himself up on the berm. We have the 9S down here on the berm down here in turn four. But he'll keep moving. This time by would be the 32 of Travis Sands. He'll have two laps after this lap right here under the flag stand with the 12 car length lead over the 69er of Daniel Lawson. It's the 01 of Johnny Carroll. Good run for the 01 of Johnny Carroll. White flag for Travis Sands. Coming out of turn four, here comes the front wheel driver. If he straightens her up, that a boy, Travis. Travis Sands, winner in his first front wheel drive of 2007. And a fine run, the 69er of Daniel Lawson. And here comes the 0-1 of Johnny Carroll. Good run for Johnny. All right, race fans, that's going to do it for tonight's show. We certainly hope you appreciate it. And don't forget, on your way out, Law's Brick Mill Market and Deli will stay open till every last customer is served. On behalf of Mountain Raceway Park and Fairgrounds, we appreciate it. Thank you very much for spending this wonderful Saturday evening with us here at the Mountain. And as usual, we want to see you next Saturday night on your way home. God bless. Godspeed. Be careful driving home. Hope to see you back next week. Thank you very much, race fans.